Wendy. Jesse.
Jeff.
Alan.
Colleen.
At Mactalla Farms.
We were started the farm in 1976, and we had a mixed farm as everybody did back then, and we milked a few cows and had a few beef cows and pigs and turnips, which I hated. And in 1981, we decided to go with the dairy. We had a tie stall barn. We were milking about 30 cows. We bought our first purebreds at that time, became members of the association in 81. And now we have, we're milking over 100 and approximately 200 head on the farm.
Started out with tie stall. We had about 30 cows in the tie stall, and then we were forced to expand and turned into a half freestall barn, and then we eventually moved on and went full freestall, and we were milked about 60 cows in there until we finally made this move to, we ran out of room and made this move, and well up over the 100 now. So we've moved, now moved into this new barn for about a year and a half. We around 100 cows now. Our current classification is 15 excellence, about 50 very goods, and or 40 good, 40 very goods and 50 good plus. We feed a TMR mix to both our milk cows and dry cows. We have a pretty good setup now. We're pretty happy with the way things are working.
We purchased a baby heifer calf at a field day sale, and her name was Winter Bay Prelude Ideal. And she milked here. She only went 84 points, but she milked, and she had high scoring daughters, one of which was Mactalla leader Ida, that went down to the States, down to New York, and she won in 2004. She was grand champion in the junior show at Madison. I think she had 36 straight shows that year that she was grand champion, grand or reserve. And when we found all this out, we went and bought her daughter, her Lee daughter, back from Wayne Dickinson. He was generous enough to let us have her back. And the rest, as they say, is history. There's 55 members of her family here today, and this is what we built our herd on.
She was one of our first excellent cows, and she had two excellent daughters herself. And
the classifiers are a wealth of knowledge. They see 55,000 cows a year, and they know bulls, and they, I don't know, I just find when they come here that we learn a lot from them, so.
It feels good.
It feels good. I don't know how to explain it, but it's kind of going to college and getting a new degree under your belt, I guess. It's all I can say. It's pretty happy to get it.
Well, it's something we've worked for 40 years.
It's a big accomplishment. It's something that, you know, all dairy farmers excel to you know, go for, and it's nice to get that.
Know your cows, know who to breed to the right bulls, and know genetics, know which ones to keep around and which ones to move on.
It really is a team effort to have the day-to-day operation of a dairy farm be successful, so make sure that you have a good support system between other farmers in your area, mentors, your nutritionist, your milk tester, your vet. Everybody all plays an important role in helping your operation be successful.